Hi guys, welcome back to another episode of Days of Survival. I'm enjoying the game, hopefully you're enjoying my let's play of it. And I'm in this town now, there's a fire station. And hopefully I'll find some good stuff there, which I'm going to walk to right now while I'm talking. I think that's a police... Okay, let me walk back. I think that's a place, police station. And I've got no clue what that is. And yeah, search the fire station. Look, there's a lot of good stuff here. I knew it. Tea. Well, I'm English, tea is good. I'm gonna get tea. Oh, fire truck actually. Car. Wait, can I drive cars in this game? Oh, I can drain the fuel. Okay. Pick up. That's just. Give away, we'll break 21 uses. So the guy I've got to use then. Shovel, axe. Yeah, pick up the tea. Where? Okay. Search his body. Yeah, I knew there was going to be stuff in here. I'm so tempted to smoke it. Yeah, that's the title for the video. Smoking cigarettes in the apocalypse like a badass. So now I've got radiation. What I'm going to do now... Drink. I've got no more radiation. I need a drink anyway. I want to get rid of all my bread. So I wonder if I can still walk. Nope, I'm over. Repair. Would I actually increase my weight? Yeah, bum. Yeah, I can't move. Don't know why I said it weird. Weight of all items. 12 kilograms. That's 5 kilograms, that's good enough. And I've got 2 axes. So I might as drop you. Right, what else to drop? Drop both of you. I can make items with this, I'm sure of it. Might as well dissemble. Dissemble. Definitely not scrapping it. Right. Drop, don't need it. Don't need it. Right. Yeah, drop. Oh, they weighed a lot. Oh, you didn't know what I just dropped. It was dead bodies. Okay, drop. And don't bother asking me why I was carrying them. I just was. There we go, yeah, I'm pretty free of weight now. Search. Yeah, bread, I need bread. Bread is good for food. Nope, back. Search. A crossbow. How much does it weigh? Nothing, okay. There we go, another title. For me, smoking cigarettes like a badass. Eat. Pick up. Drink. Search. I knew it would have been good. I said last episode, it might be worth my time coming to this town far off by itself. And I'm making a little playlist for these episodes, and you probably saw the card ready. It's going to be a card at the beginning. Attack, yeah, rat pack. Intern. Yeah, intern again. So if you're interested, click the card to see the rest of my episodes, so you can even go back to the older ones. Intern again. Dead. Close. Butcher the Mole. Butcher the Mole. And Butcher, I wonder what bones are good for. Remains fresh. So I can get parasites being for eating this. It's too dark. Seat the four. Still too dark, okay? Sleep to six. Which I know it's not going to be too dark, because I always sleep to six. In the game, by the way. Search. Nothing interesting this time. More tiles. I've had a drink anyway. Smoke cigarettes like a badass. Oh no, I'm running out of water. Drink. Wait, run over here. Search. See, there's a lot of stuff here for me. I was hoping for water. Sugar, I'm definitely gonna take it. Rice. Vodka. I think it's vodka. Yeah, it's vodka. Pick up. I've already got vodka. Rice. I can eat it now and get a lot. Drink, that's good. Okay. I was going to smoke it, but I ain't got water to get rid of my radiation. I think food actually gets rid of it. Yeah, I need fish. Fish is good. I got dirty water, but however, I can make a fire. Search. I can make a fire and obviously, you know, purify. Okay, I think that's a police station. I'm definitely gonna try it. Right, yeah, I want that. And pasta. Because all the recipes I keep seeing requires these. Here, pick up. Search. Just cloth, okay? Yeah, check this building. No, it's a post office. So what can you do with paper? Closed package. I think I can search a closed package. There might be something in it. Oh yeah, see, I can open it. Okay? Just cloth. Not worth my time. But your pharmacy, yeah, this is worth my time. 100%. Best as I can get medical supplies. The other town, the last episode I was in, should have had a pharmacy, but never actually. Too dark, yep, obviously. So what was that in my bag? I picked up last episode. What was it again? It's a medical supply. Yeah, that. Diluted spirits. So that, these are not useful unless I... Okay, diluted. Six. Right. I'm going to search this whole town. Obviously, that'll probably be the end of the episode. Yeah, search. Bread is important. Remember that, guys. I'm actually very thirsty. I'm going to die. Quick craft. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna. Well, I should have done this 8 minutes ago. Player one. Oh, I dropped it. Good. Now boil them all. Why is my first drop so fast? Meat. Where's the meat? Okay, I'm just looking around. I need bikes. Interesting. And a boat. Very interesting, actually. I never knew that. Can at least make some food. Purified water, that's it. Good for me, going back to that fireplace. Let's go back. Boil it. There we go, got a bit of water now. Run. This episode's gonna be a little longer. Infected red man, I don't need infected red man. I'm gonna start, I need to search. I can quit now, because I don't want the other stuff. See, this is very good. I got some good stuff. Like the symbol. The symbol, I'm gonna use the gas mask field. I did not get it. Okay. Yeah, this episode's gonna be a little longer. Just gonna search a few more buildings. Canned beef. That's good, isn't it? Fight guys, I'm gonna end the episode. Let me just get rid of them. Close. Right, guys, that's actually gonna be it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed, guys. No, I'll catch you on the next one. I'll see you then, guys.